After Ahram's great disaster, when the foe in sooth was master, 'twas you that first rushed in and swam the Shannon's fearful flood. And through sleep blooms, dark passes, you wove your gallows glasses, although the hungry Saxon wolves were howling for our blood. And as you crossed Tipperary, you arrived the clan O'Leary, and drove a creek before them as their horsemen onward came. With our swords and spears we gored them, as through flood and light we bored them. Ah, but Shanna, ye Raglanna, we were worsted in the game. Long, long we kept the hillside, our couch hard by the rill side. The sturdy knotted oaken bough, our curtain overhead. The summer's blaze we laughed at, the winter snows we scoffed at, and trusted in our long steel swords to win us daily bread. Till the Dutchman's troops came round us, with fire and sword they bound us. They fired the woods and mountains till the very clouds were flame. Yet our sharpened swords cut through them, in their very hearts we hewed them. Ah, but Shanna, ye Raglanna, we were worsted in the game. Here's a health to your and my king, the monarch of our liking, and to Sarsfield, underneath whose flag we'll cast once more a chance. For the morning's dawn will wing us across the seas and bring us to take our stand and wield a brand among the sons of France. And though we part in sorrow, still Shanna ye Rachara, our prayer is God save Ireland and pour blessings on her name. May her sons be true when needed, may they never feel as we did. Oh, Shanna, ye Raglanna, we were worsted in the game.